What's going on, everybody? Joshua here with Choppy Tech, and today I'm going to be giving my first impressions of the Google Pixel Watcher, which will be released on October 4th with the new Pixel phones. So the first new thing that I saw on the Google Pixel Launcher is that the Google search bar has been replaced with Google Pill, and I think this is a great decision, and it looks very nice. And all you have to do is click on Google Pill, which is in the top left-hand corner, and you are brought up to search on Google, which is very good. And the next new thing that I saw in the Google Pixel Launcher is that the folders are a lot more neat and organized, and you can see through the folders, and you can scroll through multiple pages of folders if you have multiple pages of apps in the folder. This is very nice. And the final feature I saw is that there is no more app drawer icon. So what you have to do in order to access your app drawer is scroll up from the bottom, and you will be greeted with your app drawer, and the app drawer looks very nice, and it makes the whole thing come together and look very nice and pleasing to the eye. So that's it for me on the Google Pixel Launcher first impressions. The Google Pixel Launcher is a very nice launcher. It's very clean and minimalistic, and I really like it. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, definitely leave a thumbs up down below. Comment down below if you guys enjoyed it and your favorite part about the Pixel Launcher. Subscribe to the channel for more content, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.